Hello everyone, this is Ashish Jain. In this video, we will talk about mail merge. What is mail merge? Mail merge is the thing where we can send a particular type of mail to the multiple number of people. Now suppose this is an address letter where you need to send this letter to some number of people. Now, before you send anything, you need some data. What kind of data? You need all the information of all the recipients, like name, address, employee code, designation, and so on. So, we have two options to get all this data. What are the two options? First, either we can use or either we can create our own data from Outlook basis, or we can use our existing data that we have saved in Excel sheet. Okay, so let's start with mail merge. So this is an address letter that today we are using this example for the mail merge. Now first let's read this. We are pleased to inform you that after receiving your performance for the year 2019-20, your salary has been revised from rupees this to this rupees with effect from effective date. So in the same connection, you achieve this grade. You all the best for the next financial year. Now let me show you the existing data in Excel format. So this is a data of the six employees. Okay, Mr. Akash, Mr. Hemant, Ms. Amani, Ms. Gitanjali, Ms. Deepika, and Ms. Setu. Okay, so these are the six employees who are working in different department. Okay, so let's use this as existing data for the mail merge. Now first we need to close this. Now let's start with mail merge. Now go to mailing, select start mail merge, and then come to the last option, that is step by step mail merge wizard. Now on the right side you will get a dialog box for the mail merge. Now they are asking for which kind of document: letter, mail message, envelope, label, or any kind of directory. Now we are using this letter, so go to next. Now they are asking for select starting document, means either we are using this current or we are using some template or we are using some existing document. So we are using this current document, and then go to next for the selecting recipient. Now as I told you earlier, we have two options for selecting recipient: either we can use our own data or we can use the existing data. So in this video we are going to use existing data. So just select use an existing data list and then select browse. Now find your file. And then open it. Now just click on OK. These are the recipient list. Okay. And where you can refine the recipient list by using some options like sort, filter, or you can find any kind of duplicates. Okay. Now click OK. Now we will use all these fields one by one. But we need to keep in mind where we need to use that kind of mail field at the right place. Okay, so select insert mail field. Now these are all the fields: date, greetings, name, department, employee code, designation, previous salary, current salary, effective date, and grade. Now first we use date. Okay, so first take your cursor here and then start setting all the field one by one. First we use date. Okay, now the next field is greeting, where will we use before this greeting space name, then enter department, enter employee code, enter designation, enter. Now next one is previous salary, so we will use this field here that your salary has been revised from this rupees, that is previous salary. So we will use this previous salary here to this current salary. Select current salary with effect from effective date. Okay, now in the same connection you achieved this grade, so we will use last our large field, that is grade. Okay, now we need to add some salutation here, like dear sir or madam, but we can't use sir or madam in the same letter. So what we do now, we will use another rules. What are the rules? Which means, like we are using the greeting, like title, Mr. or Miss. Like suppose if I am using Mr., so there the salutation should be dear sir. Or if the greeting is Miss, so the salutation should be dear madam. So how do we use that? Go to rules and then select if then else. If then else. Okay, so we what kind of field we are using? Greeting. That is, if greeting is equal to miss, so we need dear madam. Okay, otherwise that should be dear sir. Okay, now click on OK. Now you can see your preview results. Now here you can see Mr. Akash, operation, employee code, manager, dear sir. So that is the greeting, the title was Mr., so the salutation is dear sir. Now click on next. Mr. Hemant, dear sir. Then Ms. Hemani, dear madam. Ms. Gitanjali, again dear madam. Ms. Deepika, dear madam. Ms. Ritu, dear madam. Okay, so now just finish your mail merge. Select finish merge and then select this first option, that is edit individual document. You can, or you can print your document, or you can send message simultaneously. Okay, so here we are using this edit individual document. Click on OK, where you can see all the mail in this Word file. Okay, so this is the mail merge by using existing data. So in the next video we will create our own data for the mail merge. So please keep like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.